No, I hadn't hit the record button, evidently. Better I had and hit it again.
Won a pair of Big Ten titles and was an NCAA champion in 1981 and 83. He concluded his Hawkeye career a three-time All-American. Let's welcome back Lou. Four-time NCAA finalist and All-American, and his 73 career pins are still an Iowa Hawkeye record.